Yung kulungan doon, eh, bali, ginawa na namin, ano, ililipat namin dito sa...
Gawa ulit siya ng
baboy. Gawa kami ulit siya.
Ah, the tapos pigs are already sold. And
nag, ano kami ng
Bagyo, sunod-sunod na Bagyo kasi...
Sunod-sunod yung Bagyo.
Kaya binenta. After, before po ba yung Bagyo, binenta niyo o oh, after yung Bagyo?
Yung Bagyo.
Eh, nung parating na yung Bagyo, Bagyo doon na namin yung binibenta. Hmm. Tapos gagawa pa kami ulit ng... Kasi kukunin namin yung biik sa ano, January 2 yata yun. Kasi 40 days.
Her pigs already sold. Hmm. Right, before the typhoon is coming. That's why they sold it. They're
that's
worried.
Why.
They're worried of the effect that might affect their business. And she will again get her new piglets by January. Hmm. She already ordered it. And according to the seller, according to the seller, it was just little and she will wait for 40 days before she will get the piglets. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can you show us the stalls, the empty stalls?
San yung pinag-alagaan mo ng baboy. Ano kasi ang pig? Ay, hindi ko rewan ka
kano, na. Beka, ano na may yamang baboy? Eh,
saan po ba yan?
Doon, kaso lang tinanggal ko yung...
Eh, saan na po doon?
See?
Pipicturan da.
Oo. Oh, oh. Ayan.
Oo, dito nga yung pagkain ng baboy kaya tinanggal.
She removes the fence.
Mm. Pinilipat namin
because she will transfer there. She will they will put up another pig pen in front of their house.
Okay. Sige.